Welcome to Reading Stream. Today, in this video, I am showing you how to add copyright credit in your blog. Have many process for adding copyright credit, but I am showing you how to add copyright credit using HTML and CSS code. So let's start. This is a learning and news blog, readingstream.blogspot.com. You are seeing no copyright credit in this blog. I am going to add a copyright credit. At first, go to your blog layout in blogger.com. Then click Add a Gadget option. Choose HTML JavaScript and click plus sign. You don't need write any title. Right here in this content box, some HTML and CSS code. First, I'm writing H5 tag. In this H5 or heading tag, write this copyright 2020 Reading Stream All Right Reserved. Close H5 tag. For writing this symbol, you just press in your keyboard holding Alt key and press 0169. Save it. Drag on HTML box toward footer option. Now I am going to view this block. We are seeing this copyright credit is located on the left side of the page, but I want to place it in the center. So I am opening HTML code and write style tag and then H5 left curly bracket text dash align colon right center then semicolon curly bracket close. And then style tag close. Save it. And then we are going to view this block. Now we are seeing copyright credits is located perfectly. You can use this HTML code not only blogger.com but also any HTML platform. Get this code, check out our website link are in the description box. Alright, so that's it for this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. If you give this video a like, also be sure to subscribe to the channel for more and hit the bell icon so you get notified if I upload new videos. And then I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye.